Hello, I'm Rachel, the Activities and Learning Manager at the Etchers Collection Museum of Jurassic Marine Life in Kimmeridge. The first point to remember about fossil hunting is to stay well away from the cliff edges. Large boulders and rocks can tumble down all the time and can cause injury or even be fatal. Down in Kimmeridge Bay, the good fossils to look at are in the ledges anyway. Many of the fossil ledges in Kimmeridge Bay are covered by a very dark green algae layer. It's very slippery underfoot, so do not walk on it. Most injuries in the bay are caused by people falling on this algae. In other locations, you can find fossils down by the low tide line in the sand and in the shingle. Always wear appropriate footwear. Wellingtons or hiking boots are the best choice. Trainers, flip-flops and pumps are not suitable for fossil collecting. Another thing is to always check the tide times. You can either get a local tide time book or look at them online. Check for cut-off points and find a safe route out always when fossil collecting. We always recommend taking a hard hat with you to any areas that have cliffs. It will protect your head, and rocks can fall quite far away from the cliff and debris can cause injury. We recommend that everyone takes these hard hats with them, although it's not always done even by the experts, as you can see. If you're in a group or on your own, it's good to take a high-vis vest with you so people can see you from a distance, and you can also identify other members of your group when fossil hunting. If you're responsible for any children, get them to wear a high-vis and always keep an eye on them. Always check communications where you're going. Kimmeridge Bay, for example, has little to no mobile phone signal, so we have to use walkie-talkies and make alternative arrangements to let people know where we're going. Always take a basic first aid kit with you, because you never know when injuries may happen. Check access wherever you go fossil hunting along the south coast. In Kimmeridge, for example, there's no access to wheelchair users or those with pushchairs, or those who find difficulty walking due to the difficult terrain in Kimmeridge. When you visit the quarry, hard hats and high vis are compulsory due to moving machinery and risk of rockfall. There is no hammering permitted in Kimmeridge Bay. It may be possible at other locations along the Jurassic coast. If so, you can take a hammer and chisel, and always take protective gloves and safety glasses, but always get permission first. Always check the weather forecast before you go and dress appropriately. In warm conditions, you will need a hat and sunscreen. In more typical British weather, you will need many layers, warm and waterproof clothing and waterproof trousers. Always plan your trip well. Check the location you're going to has good access. Take food and water, and remember to take your rubbish home with you. If you're going out alone, tell someone where you're going to be and what time you're due back. We hope you found this video useful and you enjoy your visit to the Etchers Collection.